What a touching display of grief.
I don't believe we have anything further to say to one another.
I wanted something to remember her by. And all that was left of her were those shoes. And now that wretched little farm girl has walked off with them. So I would appreciate some time alone to say goodbye to my sister. Nessa, please. Please forgive me.
Oh, Elfie, you mustn't blame yourself. It's dreadful, it is, to have a house fall on you. Accidents do happen.
You call this an accident?
Yes. Well, maybe not an accident.
Well, what'd you call it?
Well, a regime change. Caused by a bizarre and unexpected twist of events.
Well, you think cyclones just appear out of the blue?
I don't know. I've never been.
No, of course you've never. You're too busy telling everyone how wonderful everything is.
Well, I'm a public figure now. People expect me.
So why are you encouraging?
And what exactly have you been doing,
apart from riding around on that
filthy old thing?
Well, we can't all come and go by bubble. Whose invention was that, the wizard's? Of course, even if it wasn't, I'm sure he'd still take credit for it.
Yes, well, a lot of us are taking things that don't belong to us, aren't we?
Then you just wait the clock tick. I know it may be difficult for that blissful blonde brain of yours to comprehend that someone like him could actually choose someone like me. But it's happened. It's real. And you can wave that ridiculous